Okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Massimiliano Motta, and I'm the R&D manager of Duna Corradini. Today, in cooperation with Newbath Alibert, we would like to introduce you DunaPol-T technology. DunaPol-T is a new family of high-density polyurethane spray systems, and they are specifically designed to reinforce pre-existing lightweight structures, typically made with thermoformed thermoplastic laminates. They have a characteristic in common. They are all polyurethane based. They are all designed to be applied with automatic and robotized processing technology. So in this video, you can briefly see how DunaPol-T technology is put in place. They are a spray system, and they are applied with an anthropomorphic robot to provide a very high level of automatization and to obtain a high level of reproducibility of the results. They can be used to reinforce thermoformed laminates like shower trays, bathtubs, and lavatories. But they can also be successfully applied to reinforce any pre-existing laminates, no matter the material it is made of. So the high versatility of DunaPol-T is another winning characteristic of the material itself. Because thanks to the special chemistry of the polyurethane, thanks to the long-term experience Duna Corradini has, we can obtain a self-adhesion effect. This means that DunaPol-T can adhere to surfaces without the use of primers, without the use of adhesives, and especially without the use of any time-consuming surface treatment. So you don't need to sandblast your surface to get a very strong adhesion of urethanes among many different surfaces. Second point, DunaPol-T chemistry can be highly tunable. This means that we can adjust the density, we can adjust the mechanical property of the materials exactly to meet customer needs. Third, being a polyurethane foams, they do have a closed cells cellular structure. This means that DunaPol-T foams are not able to absorb water, and this is a very important characteristic for different types of application, especially those in direct contact with water. So today we are going to show you the results of the cooperation between Duna Corradini and Newbath Alibert. I invite here on stage Mr. Stéphane Guérin, who is the manager of Newbath Alibert, and he will tell us something more specific about this project.
This one? Yes. Sorry for my late. I'm Stéphane Guérin, and I represent today the company Alibert. We are specialized in the manufacturing of bathtubs and shower trays and panels. Okay, we're based not too far from Paris, at Troyes, and we have started. We started the polyurethane story for a long time. Around 7-8 years ago, and 2 months ago we decided to change our line, and with the project to improve our line of polyurethane, because it was important for us to improve the process, to improve the price of our product, and we decided to change the way we have for a long time for the projection of our PU. And we decided to change, to start with Duna to improve and to support us in the target to have more efficiency on our line. And it was a good choice because we found out a good team, and they helped us a long time to find out the good settings we need to have the good quality. And I can add, at the beginning of our story with polyurethane, in fact, we have a customer, the main customer we have, 7 years ago, asked us to propose them another product, a different product. And so the choice for us was to be different. And we found out the polyurethane, and we found out mainly a good quality we need for these new products. So the story continues now with Duna, and we are very happy to work with them, and we are sure to continue to improve our process. And I can, with my team, thank them a lot during these 2 months, 2 last months. And thank you for Duna, thank you for Mr. Marcus for helping us in this project.
Thank you, Monsieur Guérin. So I would like to show you some features and advantages that during this project we stumbled on. So first of all, the use of Dunapol T450 is this product allowed to obtain a very fast processing and high level of automation. Here we can see some pictures of thermoformed bathtubs being reinforced with robotic spray. And to reinforce one bath could take only 4 or 5 minutes, depending on the size of the bath itself. Second, health and safety, which is an extremely important feature. You know better than me that every year we have more restrictions. The European Union is becoming day by day more demanding in terms of safety, especially when you deal with chemicals. So the beauty of working with urethane is that you get completely rid of styrene, because urethane chemistries has nothing to deal with styrene. Dunapol T technology is totally solvent-free, so you don't have to use flammable or toxic or pollutant solvents when you work. And the VOC content is absolutely negligible. And what is most important, in the finished good, so in the finished part that you deliver to your customer, the content of VOC is completely zero. So this means that you can sell your goods, whatever the market you are ready to serve, you will be compliant with the regulation, even in terms of indoor air quality. So these are extremely important features, also because the level of admittable styrene and VOC is being reduced day by day. Starting 1st of January 2019, the European Union cut almost by 50% the maximum amount of styrene admitted in goods destined to the B2C market. So it's something that we have to consider and to think on. So that is why our philosophy was to exclude any kind of pollutant since the beginning. Acoustical and thermal comfort is another special characteristic that you can obtain when you reinforce the thermoplastic structure with Dunapol T technology. You know that one thing that you don't want to happen is when you jump onto a bathtub and you hear squeak or creaking noises. This is something that absolutely you don't want to hear, because it gives you the idea of being on something that is not 100% reliable or poor quality, which in fact is not, but it is what the end user perceives if he hears cracking sounds. So, Dunapol T, thanks to their very strong adhesion to the laminate, and especially to the closed cell structure it retains, it can minimize or completely eliminate any kind of sound and noise coming from the laminate being bended when loaded with weight. Second point, especially for tubs devoted to spa industry, when you have water and bubbles continuously circulating, it can dump the noise of the bubbles and the running water. And third, being a polyurethane foam, a very good thermal insulator, the water stays hot for a longer time, so you save energy when you run your spa tubs, and the end user experience will be enhanced because he will feel warmer for a longer time. Surface finishing. Okay, laminates are reinforced on the back using polyurethane, but the back surface will be touched by people who will install your bathtubs. So handling surfaces covered with glass-reinforced resin can be difficult because you have all the spikes of the glass fiber coming at the surface, so you have to use gloves. The surface will be rough and will be also, most of the times, not very nice to see. So the surface of Dunapol T450 is smooth, is shiny, but not slippery. So you can grab it, you can handle it without using gloves and with no risk of hurting your skin. And it will not release anything. It's like a painted surface, but without using any paint. It will not release dust, it will not release glass particles, so it will be safe for handling and non-slippery. Now let's go a little bit deeper into mechanics, because the main scope of using Dunapol T450, let's not forget it, is to reinforce the laminates. Reinforcing laminates basically means to increase the bending stiffness, though the bending modulus of the material. The idea we had together was not to insist too much on the inherent stiffness of the material itself, but to play with the geometry of the structure, similarly to the strategy used in boat industry. So we decided to work with foams to minimize the weight and not with compact polymers, but to increase the thickness applied to enhance the moment of inertia, thus incrementing the flexural stiffness without adding any extra weight. In this graph, you can see the flexural load plotted versus the bending depth, the depth of bending obtained. And you can see that to have a 1 millimeter bending, when you use just 10 millimeters of Dunapol T458, you increase the force needed to get this 1 millimeter bending by 20 times. So this is definitely an interesting result in terms of mechanics. You also get an increment of flexural strength, and not only on flexural modulus, which is the most important. Here we reported some three-point bending test results. You get similar figures also with the four-point bending. Of course, the shear strength figures are different because the way it is calculated is completely different from 3 to 4 points. This is quite important because this gives us an idea of the amount of adhesion we can get on an ABS surface without the use of any primer, without the use of any surface treatment. So by spraying the polyurethane on the surface of ABS as it is, as it comes out of the row just after thermoforming, you get a tensile strength, so an adhesion value, which is 1.5 megapascals, meaning 15 kilograms per square centimeters, without any effort. Then, of course, the adhesion value can vary depending on the type of thermoplastic you are spraying the polyurethane on. ABS is probably not the easiest one, because the surface itself is smooth, it's shiny, so it's a difficult substrate to adhere on, and you have few chances to have chemical links. But thanks to the peculiar chemistry we selected to use, we managed to have this very nice adhesion value. Now let's have a look at the compressive properties of Dunapol T450A. You can tell immediately from the stress-strain curve that the material has a significant range of elasticity, meaning that up to 6-7% of compressive deformation, the deformation is truly completely elastic, so it's completely recoverable when you release the load that caused the compressive deformation. The compressive module, compared to the weight, is very high, and so it is compressive strength, because we got 9.5 megapascals. So if you consider the weight of a person, and you consider the surface, the weight of the person we distributed on, we are very far from the failure threshold level, and we stay absolutely within the elastic range. So no matter how big is the person that will use the bathtub, no permanent deformation will be recorded on the surface of the bathtub itself. This is another very important advantage. This is more related with the design of your bathtub. You know that when you thermoform and laminate, the more complex the geometry is, the more uneven will be the final thickness of the laminate. Meaning that when the z-axis becomes very high, like in this point, the final thickness of the laminate will be extremely thin. What is the result? It's a weak point. A weak point exactly where you don't want it to be, close to a corner, where you have stress concentration. The beauty of spraying Dunapol T is that you can adjust the thickness, making thinner when you don't need it, and thicker exactly where you need it. Don't forget that you are using a robot. If you program your robot properly, he will be able to depose more material on your weak points and less material where you don't need them. This means that you can achieve two things with a single shot. First, you optimize the engineering of your bathtub, making a resistance all around the surface, with no weak points. And second, you optimize the consumption of the material and your economics at the end of the year. So just to conclude, Dunapol T can provide fast processing and high level of automation. We live in the era of Industry 4.0. Everyone is looking for automatization. Everybody is looking to minimize the human contribution to the end results. And Dunapol T, they go exactly in that direction. Dunapol T take in consideration the end user experience, because they act not only on mechanics, they act on thermal comfort and acoustical comfort, which is something that your end customer will truly evaluate. And finally, they optimize your overall performances without the use of styrene or without the use of fiberglass. So I would like to thank you for being here today, for your attention. Of course, you are more than welcome to visit us at our booth, M22 Hall 5, where you can see a very nice bathtub prepared by Alibert. So, and of course, if you have any question, we are very happy to answer to your question. Thank you very much.